we don't know the condition of the inside of the tunnel. You send a person in there, and because of the air quality, they could die.
Instead of sending people on a mission to explore the unknown, IROC associates launched drones.